So I would consider that we have probably four, maybe five main use cases that our customers are deploying the joint solution of your technology and our technology. So dealer service, so basically supporting distributed dealer networks. Field service, so deploying users who are out in the field who need access to either remote support or remote guidance. Use cases around maintenance and repair operations. Many of those. We have seen increasingly use cases around inspection and surveying, and now a growth of use cases around cargo handling operations and warehouse operations. A very major automobile manufacturer is rolling out to their entire dealer network in the United Kingdom the joint solution, the Atheer software and RealWear's hardware platform, the HMT-1. And so their return on investment has been in reduced service resolution time and reduced the reduced cost of them traveling or asking their experts from head office to travel around to support their very distributed dealer network. So reduced service resolution time, and they will refer to it as key to key time. So a customer gives us the key to their car, how quickly do we give the key back? So reduce key to key time, and then reduce travel costs and the travel time associated with their experts.